Planes?
You're not planes.
Huh, whatever you are, make me a pizza.
The Educational Gaming Environments Group EDGE at Turk is studying how young learners develop computational thinking as they play Zoombinis, an award-winning learning game. Computational thinking is an approach to problem solving. It includes the decomposition of big problems into simpler ones and the abstractions of patterns in problems and solutions. Ultimately, computational thinking leads to algorithm design, the development of generalized solutions to problems. We can watch players' implicit computational thinking through their Zoombinis gameplay. We use their behaviors in the game as evidence of learning, even before they can articulate that knowledge. Our goal is to be able to use Zoombinis as a valid formative assessment of implicit computational thinking.
Oh, they both have the same glasses.
To achieve this goal, first we record and analyze about 70 Zoombinis players, capturing their screen activity, their faces, gestures, and voices. We analyze their gameplay and identify behaviors and strategies that are consistent with computational thinking. At the same time, we record every click and game event in a data log. Then we train data mining models to automate the detection of computational thinking so they can work on data logs from unlimited number of Zoombinis players. Using these data mining models, we're running a national study to see how Zoombinis can measure and support computational thinking in learners from grades 3 to 8. We're studying the relationship between students' gameplay in Zoombinis and their performance on external pre-post assessments of computational thinking. We study classes where teachers use activities to bridge game-based learning to computational thinking, and we compare them to classes where kids just play the game or control classes where there's no special intervention. Based on EDGE's past research in game-based learning, we expect that gameplay behaviors in Zoombinis will be predictors of implicit learning and computational thinking. But we also expect that the teacher will be vital in bridging that game-based learning to explicit computational thinking in the classroom. Game-based learning assessments that allow us to see implicit learning in new areas like computational thinking help us achieve EDGE's mission of improving STEM assessments for all learners. This allows us to leverage knowledge and skills that people build on their own time, even while they're having a blast playing Zoombinis.
Hip hip, Zoombini! Hip hip!